It's the thought of quitting that scares me. If I quit and didn't carry on. It'd kill me.